Good evening, and it's great to have you with us here on a Tuesday night. We are just back from Kentucky and the tornado zone, where tonight there are still more than 100 unaccounted for. Now this new storm system moving across the country. They do not need this. Also, that major vote on the Hill tonight, we're tracking that as well. But we're going